Another breaking story we've been following right now out of Moore County. That's where investigators say a 23-month-old boy died after drowning in a small pond. It happened at a home on Pond Branch Road in Vass just after 4 p.m. Investigators say the call first came in as a missing child. Crews found his body around 6. He was taken to First Health Moore Regional, where he died. No word how the child got near the pond, and no word if charges will be filed.